Hello and welcome to today's video. My name is Jonathan and I'm a member of the scriptwriting team at Gemiini. Today I'm excited to talk about the addition of favorites to the Gemiini clip library. With favorites, you can now add any clip from the Gemiini library to uniquely named folders, making it easy to organize clips you want to use in future assignments. With the favorites feature, you can bookmark clips that you don't want to use now but that you want to save for use in a future assignment, or you can save clips that you use frequently so that you don't have to find them every time you open the clip library. If you're a teacher or therapist and you manage multiple student accounts, you can create a folder for each student where you can save clips specific to each student's different goals. You can create your own library of high interest and motivational clips by saving your students' favorite clips to a specific folder. And absolutely anything else you can think of. The possibilities are endless, and as always, we encourage experimentation. To use your favorites folder, click My Videos, then Build New Video, Complete Library Access. Your favorites folder can be accessed in the My Clips section of the sidebar, right here. When you want to save a clip from the library as a favorite, click on the blue star in the clip details next to the Add button, right here. Navigate to the folder where you would like to save the clip. You can rename or create folders by choosing one of these options from the bottom modal. I'm going to create a new folder. And we're going to call this My Folder. And I'll click Create to create the folder. Select the folder where you want to save your clip. When you're ready, click Add Favorite to save. Alternatively, you can save a clip to your favorites folder by clicking it and dragging it from the library to the folder of your choice. Make sure you have your favorites folder open first. And drop it in My Folder. If you want to view the clips that are saved in a specific folder, scroll to the favorites section of the My Clips menu right here, and click on the small folder icon next to the name of a folder to show or hide its subfolders, like so. And click the name of the folder to show its contents in the library. Right here. Now, clips you save as favorites are marked by a solid blue star that looks like this. To remove a clip from a folder, open the folder in the library, like this. Click on the blue star next to the clip that you'd like to remove, and click Remove Favorite to remove this favorite from this folder. Optionally, if you choose Save to Folder, this will open the view of your folders and it will allow you to duplicate the clip into a different location. But I want to remove this, so I'm going to click Remove Favorite. Now to create, delete, or rename folders, open the Folder Management modal by clicking on the pencil icon next to Favorites in the My Clips section of the sidebar. This icon right here. To create a new folder, navigate to the location where you would like the new folder to exist. I'm going to put mine in Students. When you're ready, click New Folder and give the new folder a name. I'm going to create a new folder for M Student. When you're ready to save, click the orange Create button. To rename a folder, select the folder you want to rename and click Rename Folder. Give the folder a new name and click the orange Rename button. To delete a folder, select the folder you want to delete and click Delete Folder. Click Delete to confirm or cancel if you change your mind. Remember, deleting a folder will remove all of its contents from your directory of favorite clips, including any clips you've saved to its subfolders. And finally, to move a folder, you want to locate the folder that you'd like to move, click on it and hold down the mouse button, and drag it to a new location. Moving a folder will move its subfolders and all of their contents to the new destination. For more tips on getting the most out of the Gemiini Clip Library, schedule a free call with one of our product specialists. If you're having technical trouble or need help getting started, check out the articles in the knowledge base by following the link in the description of this video. If you're looking for clips that don't seem to exist on the site, send a content request to us at videos@gemini.org. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.